witnesses in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one person, and that there's only one God who has the Spirit, and He spoke forth His Word before the world began, and this Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And this Word, the Son of God, who is distinct from the Father, is considered to be the same person as the Father, according to the Father, and He truly is the fullness of the Godhead in bodily form. He truly is.